Smokies here. I think it's Saturday morning. Last hour and a half in the Smokies, and then we're out of here. I got out of camp. It's 7:45. Partly cloudy skies. It looks good. That's where I'm headed. And we're going to Standing Bear Farm. Shower, laundry, a box there for resupply, and a little relaxation, and then we're going to hit it in the morning. So it's going to be a Nero. All right, bye. Hey, everybody. Hot grease here. That's where I came from. Look what I found. Yep, it's official. I'm out of the Smokies. No more rules. I remember what ER said here. I can't camp there, but I can camp there. Anyways, that's it in a nutshell. All right, I'm happy. I'm on the Appalachian Trail. Headed to Standing Bear and then Hot Springs. It looks like a beautiful day. It's not cold at all. And the birds are singing like it's spring. So spring is happening. All right, we'll talk to everybody later. Hey everybody, Hot Grease here. This is the nicest sign I've seen since I've been on trail. So it looks like the next 94 miles north are maintained all by the Carolina Mountain Club. And it's awesome, beautiful sign. Gives a lot of information. Look at that one, Mount Katahdin, Maine. 1,953.9 miles. I'm doing good. Springer Mountain, 239.1. All right. I gave a lot of information that sign did right there. All right, see you up trail. Here, gonna have views today. No doubt about that. There's the sun rising. Those mountains are not in the Smokies. I don't know if you can hear the highway. That's I-40. That's where I come from. This is what I've been following for the last half a mile. It's beautiful. I'm sure you can hear it. That's where I'm going. Down there is I-40. To the left is Knoxville, to the right is Asheville. Yep, you just seen the truck go by, so there's I-40 right there. All right, progress. Hot grease here. Up there is where I came from. Down there is where I'm going. I saw none of this in the Smokies. There was very little water. All right, I'm trying to film and walk down these stairs. I think I made it, all right. Nice clean water. Beautiful day to be on the AP. Just got my first trail magic right there. Wow, he was awesome. Banana. granola bar. Little road walk now. You got to get under I-40. You see all the white blazes painted on the bridge abutment there. But this is the Appalachian Trail. Oh, it's going to be a beautiful day. I feel so good. I'm so lucky to be out here. Just take a look at that right there. Oh, my goodness. Mother Nature. It's beautiful. Well, that's where it came out of, right there. Out of the Smokies up there. See which way we go. Looks like I'm turning right. All right, you've seen enough road walk. I'll see you later. Hey everybody, Hot Grease back. I have to video this. This is such a familiar place. I've seen this so many times on all the videos and all the people I've followed over the past 3 years. So I'm actually here doing this. Wow. I know probably for you all, you're wondering what the heck is he doing this for. But it's kind of a milestone. There are going to be many more, I think. All right. I'll turn it off.